Students, let's learn how to write alphabet N. Our first step is this. From upwards to downwards. Our second step is this. Our third step is this, again from upwards to downwards. Now let's repeat and revise. First step, second step, and third step. Again, first step, second step, and third step. Once again, first step, second step, and third step. And that's how you write alphabet N. Thanks for watching.